Heather is really a genuine person. She's really thoughtful, and I really admire how genuine she is and how real she is.
I like that he's patient and honest, thoughtful, sweet, which is perfect.
I love how fun she can be, likes to goof around and has a really good sense of humor.
We didn't use a spatula.
Actually, we didn't.
In marriage, two lives are intimately shared. It should enhance the individuality of each partner. Marriage is a bold step into an unknown future. It is risking who we are for the sake of who we can be.
Chris, well, I can't believe today is the big day. It seems like just yesterday we were fishing with the old pal when I caught myself a beautiful diamond and a Mr. Forever. I've been thinking about this day since I was a little girl, and I couldn't picture a better person to be spending my life with. You're an amazing person, and I'm so fortunate to have you as my soon-to-be husband. You truly bring out the best in me and make me want to be a better person. I cannot wait to marry you and stand up in front of our friends and family and tell them I choose you. Oh my goodness. Wow. You look so beautiful.
Thank you. Don't make me cry.
They have brought us here together for an occasion of great joy and a cause for great celebration. Having found each other, they have built the kind of relationship that will serve them as the foundation for their marriage. How did Chris and Heather meet? It was August long weekend at Rushing River a few years ago.
He instantly just caught my eye and was super outgoing and lots of fun.
Within 5 minutes of arriving, Chris Campsite Hospitality was in full swing.
I just enjoy a paralyzer or two, like every man does.
And as I moved over, I took the prop off the boat.
So our boating came to an abrupt end.
The rest of the day was spent on the boat and around the campfire. Then Chris attempted his eyelash trick.
I guess he came very close up to my face and had asked if I had fake eyelashes.
Chris leans in and tries to kiss Heather while her eyes are closed.
That was a good move, actually. Eventually, I found out that she doesn't have fake eyelashes, so. Heather, I love you with all my heart. And I take you to be my wife, to share my life with you as an individual, a partner, and as an equal.
I promise to love you unconditionally and be there for you always, and to grow with you in all the seasons of our life.
I promise to encourage and inspire you, to love and to laugh with you. You're my best friend.
And I want nothing more than to spend my future with you.